some of you may find this video disturbing. You could see two people get out of a light-colored car and attack the dog walker in Hollywood Wednesday night. One of them shoots him with a semi-automatic handgun. They drive off with two of the singer's three French bulldogs. The third dog thankfully escaped and was later found safe. The dog walker is expected to survive, thankfully, and Lady Gaga is now offering a $500,000 reward for the return of her animals.